Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Dark Souls. We have a little confession to make, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I do. We played a little bit.
I didn't.
About 10 minutes of it before we realized. I realized. Sorry, I'll take the onus.
Sure.
Oh, fuck me. They missed out on the rat.
Oh, yeah,
as well,
they missed out on the giant rat.
They missed out on the rat. We
killed
the rat.
The giant rat in three hits, pretty much.
Oh, that's a bit of anticlimactic.
Well, you
for
the did,
people,
you
but
them,
I did.
And
that's
you got
true.
A humanity for it, and
oh God,
there was
no,
something
was,
else in the room.
No, that was pretty much it.
It was something on a body.
Oh yeah, that's right. But yes, we forgot to. I forgot to record. I'll take ownership. I forgot to record. So we were in the middle of the boss battle.
Shh.
The not boss battle, which I know where to go now. So I apologize. It's a shame as well because the cutscene is quite badass.
You see the cutscene.
What?
Oh, I don't know.
No, because I've already
no,
because
sometimes you always see the cutscene. There are some bosses where you always see the cutscene. There you go. Yep.
Oh,
there's
okay,
one of them.
Awesome.
There's a few that you always see the cutscene. Manus, Lord of the Abyss is another one. You always see the cutscene. But
I
you can skip it by pressing start.
Sorry, hang on.
Well,
no. Oh, look, it's a little crocodile.
Yeah, that's what I said before.
It's a little
crocodile.
It's
a,
oh, it's not a crocodile.
It's a crocodile.
Oh, it's,
look,
it's no,
it's
that's
skull.
A dragon. That's
skull.
A big-ass dragon. Look
all
how
wings.
Much teeth it's got.
It's a lot of teeth.
Oh, his dentistry bill must be horrible.
I've never heard that one before, Callum. This is best joke.
This is the first time I'm experiencing this.
Yeah,
oh, no. I bet he's going to be really, really hard and like
bet.
A dick.
Well, you didn't kill him.
Oh, no, that's true, but I gave up halfway. I mean, I didn't. Well, in fairness, I did use all my Estus flasks.
Yeah.
God damn.
Ooh.
Wow, that was actually decent damage.
Yeah, he hit you with his butt. You gotta make sure he didn't get hit with his butt. Look at the butt.
What are you doing?
He charges. And then he gets relieved.
Oh,
you probably could have seen that come.
I did, I just didn't dodge in time. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, he got you again. Oh, that's no good.
I'm not doing as well as before.
That's to say that you did well before. I mean, there's no proof of that.
That's true. Drink.
So yeah, this is the gaping dragon. So I got a bit of lore up for it.
Oh,
basically,
son of a bitch.
Oh, you're not dead!
Not yet.
It's a descendant of the Elder Dragons, of which they're all more endangered.
I do like that move. That move's
it's
cool.
It's not actually a dragon.
Oh, I'm in a...
Lucky it didn't bite. But apparently its eternal hunger transformed its upper body to a giant mouth, which
I am really not doing as well as I did last time. Oh well.
You ran out of Estus Floss last time, what's the difference?
I was at half health when I used my last one. In fairness, I'm not.
You just need to get good.
I need more. God damn it! That doesn't count!
The double roll, yeah.
Like the jump. I don't like the jump up. I just prefer the roll.
Yeah, the jump up, it means...
Alright, let's just attack its rear for max damage. Probably not. It's probably you can do like a thing into its crevice. Oh, there's someone else. Yeah.
There's nothing
gaping.
I
want to
do. I want to attack the gaping dragon's crevice.
Oh, yeah. Gape the gaping dragon.
Whoa. Nice dodge.
Thank you.
Nice dodge. And
no, see, I didn't want to jump.
Oh,
I wanted.
Well, you shouldn't have kept running.
Oh.
That's the difference. Oh.
Yeah.
All right, we're down to no Estus flasks. Can he do it?
No.
Ooh, not if he gets hit in the face with a tail.
God.
This might well be the first boss where I had less trouble than you.
Yeah, but you probably just attacked it from a distance.
No.
Then I'm just shit.
Yeah. Because you did better at the Taurus Demon and the Capra Demon and the
I would
Asylum
argue
Demon, the same
that you spent so much time grinding for the Capra Demon that you were probably leveled up higher.
Oh, hang on. No, at this point I had killed another boss, actually. who you haven't faced yet.
Another boss?
Yeah.
Another boss?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. What of it? What of it? Huh?
What,
you can
what
do
boss?
It. Yeah?
What boss
huh?
be that?
Huh? Well, I'm going to tell you. You'll find out when you get to it.
We are recording, right? Good.
I don't know.
I just.
Is
I'm
it
so
supposed to flash like
yeah,
that?
Yes, it's supposed to flash like that.
Alright. Is it supposed to say not recording like that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That means it's recording. Not recording, okay. But recording.
Awesome. So long as we're all sure.
So long as
so yeah, if you do have problems, there are people you can summon for this one.
Okay.
There are NPCs. Two of them.
Fun fact, though, is that by summoning people, it actually increases the
it
health.
It does, but it means
aids,
he will be distracted
yes.
by someone. So.
Yeah, we're not watching the cutscene again.
There you go. Souls are all the way over there.
Yep.
So what's your plan? Same
thing
as you did
back.
Before?
Get my souls back. Try to do more damage and not lose damage. Big damage.
You can do it. You can do it. I have faith in you.
So he's like that. How many charges?
Yep, there you go.
That's really an ineffective move.
Well, it's effective if you're in the way, I can tell you that.
Yeah,
much.
But, like, you have so much time to prepare.
True. Like I said, this one's not it's not as bad as some of the others. It's just the fact that he's massive. It takes a lot of health.
Yeah, but
he's
it's
more, he's more of your giant dragon ogre monster.
God fucking...
Also, he can tread on you. But he's stuck in that loop. We always talk less when there's a boss fight.
I know,
this
it's
is
because
your concentrating.
I'm...
I'll try and say more stuff.
Stop treading on me!
Talon's being trodden
Don't
on
tread
by
on
the
me.
Gaping dragon. But you think he's doing better because he's taken off three whole big bars of health.
God damn
and
it!
And he hasn't used an Estus yet. So that's pretty good.
Fucking
and land. He's gonna
all
try
the way
the same
around.
Around.
God
oh,
fly damn it!
There again.
Stop flying away.
Around. He didn't get trodden on that time. So that's
yeah, it's because I'm doing a nice broad circumference.
Nice couple of hits. Awesome. Aping dragon up.
Jump.
And then you're gonna land, and you're gonna get around behind him again. Ooh! Hey, you dodged it!
And you dodged right
him! Oh, well, it doesn't take much health on him, really. He just staggers you. The worst part is the fact that you get staggered. Run away.
Yeah, so he can do that. Because now he's locked into here.
I can take care of him if he will stop.
That's that. Man,
I'm
the
just
frame
saying,
rate.
Like, if you stood between his feet.
Oh, yeah, naturally.
There you go, he's below half. Below half
still
health.
Still haven't used an Estus flask yet.
Still haven't used an Estus flask. Don't make that a thing. Like, if you do need to use one.
Oh, no. Like, now, for instance, I'll use one. He's throwing a tantrum.
He is throwing a tantrum. He's a gaping dragon, he's hungry. What more, you know? He throw a tantrum for
the giant hungry dragon. Okay. Yeah. He's gonna bomb soon, isn't he? He's feeling pretty poorly.
His attacks are generally based on where you are, so you did a thing before which prompted him to do a certain attack, which is a good idea.
Oh, he's throwing up.
Oh, he is.
He's bombing
he is too. Well spotted.
Oh, God.
So I've got a fun fact about the vomit attack. He only did
God
that to
it.
Me on my New Game Plus playthrough. He never did it on my I don't know why, I don't know why, but obviously,
come on,
just
attack.
Never did it.
Slam down.
And whoop! There you go. You got quite a reach on that.
It does. I was hesitant.
Let's give him the knee! Smack! Yeah! Nice. See if you can get.
What the fuck was that?
I think he hit the wall and sort of rebounded a bit. That's alright, you're okay, you're all good. You're all good. Alright, there you go. Okay, not gonna take too many more hits now. We've still got two S's.
Ooh, that actually had more reach when I thought it did.
Yeah, he is very long. Okay. He's embedded his face into the ground. I'm surprised he doesn't break his teeth doing that, like you were saying about his dentistry. Fine. Behind at a safe distance.
Come on.
In the ass.
I'm gonna gape that gaping dragon.
In the ass.
2 hits.
Off. 2 hits?
Three hits.
Look at that one on this front.
God damn it!
Hey, it's the old stumpy foot attack. Oh, oh, oh.
One, two, three.
There you go. There you go. You killed yourself a gaping dragon. It wasn't too hard. See, what was all worrying about?
That was fucking
so worried.
Easy.
No one knows because no one was listening, you know, because it went. But he was really worried. He was like, oh, there's a boss. I don't want to face the boss. I'm too scared. And, you know, that one.
Do I go down?
Well, you probably should have paid attention to what you got from killing it.
I got a Blighttown key.
You did.
I was paying attention. I just don't know where the fuck Blighttown is.
Well, it's behind the door, because you need a key.
Yeah.
Yep. It's a door that you've tried, and it said, this door is locked, and you went, oh. Because the door was locked.
Okay.
You got a key.
Say no more. I mean, obviously, it's not in this area, because I've done
no, it's not.
I've got the key that I need. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Right. No, no.
Yep, yep,
no,
yep,
maybe.
Yep.
No, no.
Maybe?
No.
No?
No. I thought no. I... Maybe. Maybe. Oh, maybe. No, well, yes. Yes. No.
I would say maybe bonfire first because I would say because I've got 28,700
souls. Yes. That's indubitably. A souls. Yes, that is a decentish amount of souls. Mm-hmm. I've got more souls than
Beyonce. I don't know. That was what first came into my head. I don't know how many souls Beyonce has.
The Godfather of Funk. James Brown.
Does Beyonce even play Dark Souls?
No, but she's got soul.
Yeah, it's just one. You've got 28,733. That's a lot of souls.
A lot of souls.
That's a lot of souls.
A lot of souls.
A lot of souls.
Do I have any special doohickeys?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
Because you ate them before.
Yes, I did eat them. Yeah. Ate them.
Alright, we have a few times.
I need more endurance. I'm getting everything to 20, remember?
Okay,
that's
yep,
what
no,
I said.
Yep, that's
I'm
enough.
Getting everything to 20.
Even faith?
Well, you got to have faith for faith for
no,
faith.
You do. To join a certain common, you have 25 faith.
Yeah. Faith for faith.
But
for
depends
faith.
If you want to join that particular common.
All right. So,
where's the door? We went to a door. You went up to the door and went, whoa, and pressed that and it was locked. And you're like, oh, okay. And then you weren't sure where to go. This was a while ago. This was like...
Is it down?
Yeah, it's down.
Oh, God damn it. God,
but remember, there's also Lightning Demon.
There is Lightning Demon.
Yeah, so if you don't want to be down...
No, we'll keep going this way, because we're here. Because
yep.
Otherwise I'm going to have to come back here anyway.
Yes, that's true.
So I'm here, I might as well get all the shit stuff done.
Very true, and by shit stuff, it's shit stuff.
I just can't remember where... That one? I guess it's that one, because that's the only
I don't
door
know
I can
what
do the... The door all the way down here. It's the only
one. Well, that's
one I can...
definitely a door.
Yeah, it's
hey,
the only one I can think of.
It's
just like, oh.
Oh, sure me.
Hey.
There you go. Welcome to Blighttown.
That
if
sounds
you ask
happy.
Any Dark Souls player, they'll tell you Blighttown is their most favorite area.
Oh,
everyone loves Blighttown. Praise
oh,
the sun.
God.
Do you know I stayed up all night once wondering where the sun went, and then it dawned on me.
No, that's all you're getting. You're only getting one. You're only getting one. Oh, no, fuck it.
So
that was good.
One.
That was good. That was good. I'll give you that one. That one was good. That was good. Shut up.
I'm trying to add a little bit of light and humor to this obviously not light and humorous part of the world. Try luring it out.
Luring what out?
I don't know. It's that. Can you see it? I can.
Oh, it's a fucking Dark Wraith, isn't it?
No. Dark Wraith isn't that big.
What the fuck is that? Well, okay. I'm guessing it's called Blighttown, so I'm guessing he's diseased or something.
He probably is diseased.
Hence the... Oh, fuck.
Or maybe it's Blighttown, and there's a guy named Blicht. Who knows? Who knows?
Like, I haven't even gotten there, and I'm already dreading.
That's been you for most of this, to be fair.
Oh, fuck me. He's a big fuck.
He
oh, he's
fuck.
Fucking gross looking as well.
Hey, buddy.
Oh. Oh, no.
Get him. He does the real raw thing.
Oh, thank fuck
go.
I staggered
nice.
Him. Oh, thank fuck I staggered him.
And he's roaring again, so you can just get him. There you go. That's not so bad. I'm not going to tell you how many times I died there because I fell off the edge trying to dodge him. I'm not going to tell you.
How many?
A lot. I'm just going to stick with a lot. Oh, I lost souls.
Oh, God. How many?
I don't know.
Oh, they're all down there as well.
No, they're different.
Oh,
hey, buddy.
Come on.
Hey, buddy. I mean, you had the choice. The good news is these guys often drop items. Oh, you poisoned.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you should have got some. Do you have any poison?
No.
Probably should get some of that.
Oh.
There's a lot of stuff down here that is going to poison you. Just going to put that out there. Poison is a... Probably should have dodged that. There you go. All right. We're making solid progress. Look, a dung pie. Yay. You got a dung pie.
That adds toxicity.
Yeah, but also toxicity to you. Nice. There you go. You're getting the hang of it.
Ooh. Ah. Shitty-ditty bang bang. Shitty, not shitty.
Shitty bang bang. You can get backstabs against these guys as well, I believe.
I mean, I'll give them credit. They're highly predictable.
Yeah, well, there you go. That's because they're big and lumbering. Big and lumbering things are always easier to fight.
These guys
are. Hey! It's my favorite. It's the residents of Blighttown. I don't know what they're actually called, but they live here. And they take more hits than they should
Fuck
for their
me.
Size.
You should go to a doctor.
Yeah, well, it's Blighttown. There's a lot of Blicht. Maybe you're still poisoned. Just.
Yeah, I know. That's.
Ooh. There you go. Nice. Also, you just got hit by a poison dart. That's another thing you should
God
be aware
damn
of.
Damn it. Is there traps? Or is that someone shooting?
That particular one is someone shooting you.
Yeah. Just behind where I can't see you. Because it's so effing dark right now.
You're in Blighttown. Stop making it sound like not being a tourist paradise. There's the guy.
That's a blue dog guy.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck! Jesus! That actually generally made me jump.
I know.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm so fucked. Because I need to heal.
I bet the three of them now.
I know.
Do you want some good news?
What?
Do you want some good news?
These are the only area where they're in?
No. Not at all. Now, the good news... No, I won't tell you the good news. You'll figure it out soon.
Oh.
Ooh. Nice dodge.
Not nice hit. Fuck off!
Yeah, that's two dead.
Fuck off! Come on!
They do take a lot of hits, don't they? They're pretty hardy. Probably should have let your endurance, go off a bit. It goes up faster when you're not holding a shield up for defense.
No, I know. God damn it. Where is it?
For?
That one.
You don't need it now.
I know.
Look at all the health you've got left, Callum.
Look
at all the health that you've got. Look, he fell off. No, he climbed down a ladder.
Climb down. What was the good news?
No, that's right, you figured it out.
Me, that is fucking chaos.
Yeah, we'll go this way instead. Go down that ladder. There's items down there. I mean, there's some bad guys as well, but... Welcome to Blighttown, Callum. Welcome to Blighttown.
What the fuck?
I actually didn't mind this area as much as a lot of people did.
Does that fall?
No. It just moves. Yeah, a lot of people really didn't like Blighttown and made it very clear they didn't like Blighttown. I didn't have that big of a problem.
What's with the lights?
I don't know.
Oh, the frame rate is awful. Oh, fuck me.
Fuck you, fuck, get out of the fucking way!
Okay, I get a little bit of health.
Hey, that's true, you do, I forgot you. Had that.
Oh.
you are lucky to hit you with that. Alright. Yes, if humanity... Humanity full heals you, by the way. Or doesn't full heal you if you've got too much health. But in your case, it will. If you use humanity, you will be full healed.
I've got humanity coming out of my ass.
I mean, I wouldn't brag about that sort of thing, but if you want to, that's fine.
Why not?
Now you have three. Alright, so do you want advice?
What?
I wouldn't go across that. I would have gone the other way. So go left down that bridge and then look to your right. Do you see it?
See what?
What's on the bridge?
A note?
It was a better view from before. You can't actually see it now. Go back up where you were. Look to your left. Alright, it is now no longer visible. Oh well, you want to go down that bridge. I'm just going to tell you that.
Oh, fuck me. Is there like... Didn't I break that before?
You broke the ones next to it.
Because I was... The light... See, I go on here.
Yeah.
And then I'm illuminated. And now I can see that bonfire there.
Yeah. That's what it is.
But why can I...
I don't know. You want to get there.
Okay.
Because this is the bonfire.
Okay. How?
Not well, you can way. Actually jump across to that roof if you really
don't
wanna.
Don't trust myself.
Or I
I'm
would
assuming
go
I'm
going
to go down that way.
That's the safer way to go.
But there will
and
be
by
enemies.
Safer, I mean less jumpy. But yeah, there are enemies.
What's with the light?
I don't know. Maybe someone's shining on you.
It's absolutely destroying the frame rate.
I know, right?
Oh, there's a ladder.
Yeah, there was. I didn't know whether you'd seen it or not. Yeah, there's a guy with an item.
Yes, his feet. Enemies on the road. Jesus fucking Christ, the frame rate.
Yeah, the frame rate in Bright Town is never good. That's something. That's a legitimate complaint about it.
That's the reason why I'm not liking it at the moment. Oh. Seeing him.
Yeah. But do you have to go that way, or could
no,
you
I'm just going
to
drop. I'm just going to drop and run.
Alright, fair enough.
Except I'm gonna... Oh,
you made
fun.
It!
Oh, thank
yeah!
fuck. And with that... recent development of how shitty Blighttown is, we will leave it there. So if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Game Gym material and some more Dark Souls, please
and
hit the subscribe
me.
Button. Oh, and more Tom.
Me.
Well, you're not seeing Tom, you're hearing Tom. And as always, until next time, this is the Game Gym. And Tom, signing out.
There you go.